Ms. Yasmin Ratansi, MP, for the Don Valley East.
Good evening, all. My fellow colleague from the federal government, him and I are the only ones, so I can name him, Rob Oliphant. Provincial MPPs, ministers, councillors, mayoral candidates. Adam, I'm going to name you because I think Margaret forgot you because you were not on the program. But George should not take any offense because he's already spoken. I'm pleased to be here to share this night of families, family of families sharing the House of Toronto. And when we look at Toronto, Toronto is the most diverse city in the world. I have traveled, I think, all over the Eastern world, Africa. And when we look at the armed forces, and they know, when we look at countries where there's been so much conflict, when we look at people who are one race and yet there is so much conflict, we realize how very fortunate we are that we are sharing in this harmony, that we live in a pluralistic society, that we make multiculturalism a strength. Because if we look at our hand of five different fingers, and to function, they need to be working together. And I think communities are working together to make Canada a very pluralistic society. But pluralism is not just a terminology. We just do not say pluralism and hope it works. We know that it is a lot of hard work. So I thank the police chief, the various organizations, the family service organization, the Children's Aid Society. Everyone is working together to make this city a very functional city. And I'd like to thank the CIDC for making this happen. This is the fifth year that the Canadian Intercultural Dialogue Center has hosted this event. And for your leadership, I'd like to thank you, because it is important that we never take pluralism for granted. It is important that we keep on working, because we are all a global family. We come with different world experiences, with different traditions, different cultures. And yet, that is strength, because all of us are not complete without the other, as our hand is not complete if one's finger is missing. So we need each other, and we need to learn from each other. There is a beautiful saying in the Quran which says, "And we created you diverse nations and peoples so that you may know each other." And I think with this knowing of each other, with respecting each other, we will, inshallah, build a very, very fine society, and we will be a beacon to the world for peace. And since I come from Tanzania, which is in Africa, there is a Swahili saying which says it takes a village to bring up a child. And so all of us contribute. We are the village, the global village, and we are contributing to building that child, which is pluralism. And hopefully we will be giving that ethic to our children and to our great-grandchildren. And I'd like to thank you all for participating. And I'd like to present the certificate that my leader, Michael Ignatieff, his message that he gave through me, and my certificate to the executive director. If you'd come forward, I'd like to present those two to you. And Rob, if you don't mind coming along, because I've got two certificates, I really don't want to hold both myself.